Hi, in this HAW video of the audit test, another text section, I'm pleased to show you how to perform the financial statement referencing. The purpose of this HAW video is to illustrate how to verify the completeness, classification, understandability, accuracy, and valuation of the financial statement, financial data, and disclosure. The test that is performed and is illustrated in this HAW video is the financial statement referencing, and this audit procedure is generally performed during the final phase when the last version of the financial statement is prepared by the client. This audit procedure is really important because the client uses the work performed by the auditor to assess his quality and added value for the client itself. Financial statement referencing. To perform this audit procedure, the auditor has to obtain the financial statement, possibly the definitive version for the company, and the last version of the trial balance at period end. Then here is important that the auditor allocate the proper activity to the staff that has the adequate skills. And therefore, I would suggest to allocate to the junior staff the verification of the computation and cross-reference of any data in the financial statement. This procedure is important because most of the time the financial statement is really long, and therefore is probable that some information have been updated by the client along the preparation of the financial statement, but not all the data have been updated consequently. Then the second step is the procedure performed by the senior auditor, that here the senior has to verify the financial statement information and figures with the trial balance and the other audit procedure perform. Now, to be realistic, sometimes the senior is not totally aware of all the disclosure that has to be inserted in the financial statement. Therefore, I will suggest to use a checklist based on the applicable financial reporting framework, laws, and regulation to make sure that in the financial statement are disclosed all the information that are required. And to perform this audit procedures is also really important to make sure that all the important information are included in the financial statement. And this could be done by double checking the audit procedure performed against the financial statement disclosure. On the third level, partner and manager should perform a more qualitative review of the financial statement. Due to their experience, they will be able to detect any improper disclosure in the financial statement. For any doubtful figures or disclosure, the auditor should challenge the client to be able to understand the motivation of such information or disclosure, and in case that the auditor thinks that the financial statement contains an error, it should ask the company to adjust the financial statement. And in case that the company decides don't make the adjustment and the error is considered material, here is important to say that the error could be material in terms of figures or disclosure. The auditor has to report the error in the error summary. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. To view the full video of other audit topics, request the video by mail. PDF slides are also available. Otherwise, find the video online on the most common e-learning platform as Udemy, Skillshare, and many more soon. For our video on Audit Insight and all video preview, visit us in YouTube, Facebook, or LinkedIn, and subscribe for to be updated on any new content. If you prefer private classes for learning, to have a teacher completely dedicated to teach you audit topics at your own speed and answer all your questions, book our private classes that can be held online or on-site. For detail and to book your private class, contact us by mail. Audit Advisory Service help you with any project related to audit, as accounting procedure, estimate, financial adjustment, and other audit-related activities. Outsourcing of audit activity service gives you the opportunity to have an expert taking care of your audit work, while you can dedicate your time to more important tasks. Whatever choice you make after the video, just remember to focus, learn, and do it.